But like Russia collusion, we didn't make the hard choice of transparency. Politics also intruded into NPR's COVID coverage, most notably in reporting the origins of the pandemic. One of the most dismal aspects of COVID journalism is how quickly it defaulted on ideological storylines. For example, there was a team natural origin, supporting the hypothesis that the virus came from wild animal market in Wuhan, China. Wuhan! And on the other side, team lab leak, leaning into the idea that the virus escaped from a Wuhan lab. The lab leak theory came in for rough treatment almost immediately, dismissed as racist or right-wing conspiracy theory. Anthony Fauci and former NHI head Francis Collins, representing the public health establishment, were its most notable critics. And that was enough for NPR. We became fervent members of Team Natural Origin, even declaring that the lab leak had been debunked by scientists. But that wasn't the case. When the word first broke of a mysterious virus in Wuhan, a number of leading virologists immediately suspected it could have leaked from a lab there conducting experiments on bat coronaviruses. This was in January 2020, during calmer moments before global pandemic had been declared, and before fear spread and politics intruded.